And here we are again.
Entertain me or buy some shit from me. Come on. Come buy some shit.
Tell me. What do you have,
baby? Want to get down and dirty? And by that, I mean knock Soldao face down in the mud. Wait until you see what those come mierdas are doing
now. Matchmaking with a partner and I'll take a random special bit. I don't want the duties. What do I get out of this? Oh, wait, hey. There you go, black market. Industrial circus, industrial composite. Can I get... What is this? A sniper rifle. Oh, I don't have money for that. Oh, I don't have money for it. Alright, black market.
Have
fun, I guess.
I tried to tell
Let me go and have a chit chat with our Juan friend, which we saved last time.
I never got to thank you for saving my
life. Father, you're as Papa Machete in Spindler Square. Me to die, it's all that's left for him. Picking home, Danny.
Gracias, Danny.
I will bring the machete home.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
Oh, look, he's Danny. He's Danny Machete Carrier. At your service, man.
Let's grab a ride.
Yep.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Oh, hello. Can I drive? Thank you very much. Oh, hello, we can actually fast travel. Easier. Very much easier. Alright. Let's get to Machete, I guess.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
See, Clara, I'll find a way.
Dios ayúdanos.
Hello,
so where
priest.
Did you end up? Guitar?
Oh, nice lady.
After all that, are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife.
History, blah, blah.
So long ago.
Quiet, lady.
And you know it.
I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja.
All right.
I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre.
I'll beat them.
I'm sorry about the mess.
See you later. And I'm gonna take side entrance. Is this something worth doing? Looks like we got something on the roof, huh? Oh, no. Hello, doggy. Oh, okay. I need to go through here. Through super secret. Slide. And going up. What is this? Find the remaining hidden cryptogram chart. To do what? Cryptogram chest continue to contain unique gear, but an unlock using nearby charts. Okay. I will keep that keep it in the mind. Wait. I need to go all the way out here. Get me in. And I said, I'm gonna go here. How do I get there? Fast travel here. Didn't actually realize they have the fast travels, which are super handy.
Guerrilla, come here.
Hey.
You got something for me?
I'm hearing some strange rumors about La Triada Mural. Maybe it's worth checking out.
Muchas gracias.
Didn't you want to do that?
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojones. Where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Done. Those bandidos.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale.
What is this
You'll
thing?
Do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone.
Alright, don't know what that was, but looked like a hoverboard thing. Magic. Oh, hello. We do a jumpy jump. Wingsuit?
That's got to be the bar.
All right. We got clothes. Now we need to shoot them? Could we play like a drinking game or something? If no drinking game, no drinking game, huh?
Flamethrower.
Check that out! Okay! Dale! Escucha! You hear
it? Got to be careful here.
Check on that!
Officer.
¿Qué? Go find out!
Medic. Nikki.
Find out what that was.
Ooh, there's a guy. Somebody else? Feels like there's so many people. But I got them all. Hello.
Let's take you home.
Well, we got the machete.
Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Dani. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
All right. We'll just have a chit-chat with this pal.
Over here.
Que bola?
Dani, some ranchers came to the camp. Army set up an anti-aircraft cannon on their land. I'm marking it on your map for you.
Hey, thanks.
Who's there?
Don't shoot at me, dude. It's a rude. It's a rude. Cannot travel in an active location. Okay. Can I now? No, I need to move on. again, I know. God damn it. Why not? Can I go here? Yes. Why? I don't understand. Well, it's still closer.
How's it going?
It's going well.
What do you know? We got a contact in Villa de Verdera. Says there's a regular convoy that passes through, same time every day.
Okay.
Sounds like they're asking for an ambush.
Thanks.
Is it a convoy? You're being killed. Ah, I can steal medicine. Something here. Hello. Sorry. Got him. Hey guys, how's it going? Be free. Be wild. God damn it, I can't go there.
Por favor, déjame salir de esta con vida.
Can I get a horse or something? Yeah, no horse. Oh, what? Even better. Oh, that happened. Bad parking joke. I don't know why I don't like this third person running. Feels a bit weird. Let me try and check this guy. If he's got something new, no, he doesn't. Alright. Let's go.
Good to see you, Dan.
Here then. With the machete.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar. Su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compais.
What a lovely sunset, baby. Fortunately, somebody paid with his life.
Dani, it's Clara. Whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. What? I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the guerrilla on lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara, I'm on my
night
way.
Night shift. Send a photo, baby. I'm waiting for the photo. Send it over quickly, right now. Doesn't happen. Why not? God damn it. Where do you want me to go? Why is it 5,000? Oh, I didn't want me to go here still. Alright. Come walk the bananas. What?
What happened in my thing with more than bad weather?
Well, do I go? What is this actually? Level 4. These are 6 and 5. Oh boy. Okay, should I try go there? Should I try go here? All right, let's try and go here. Just because I feel like it's gonna be annoying to deal with. So we're gonna zoom across the continent into Big Island.
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey.
Lara, I'm near El Este.
And history is repeating itself.
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Dani. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, Quimama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news?
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
Okay. You sure about it, huh? Still busy. Got it. Well, now when we got everything. Yoink.
Well,
El Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Val carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should you ever find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
Yes, yes.
See.
And you can't
call
even see the bullet
hole. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
Are we gonna be climbing? All right. Oops. I don't mind climbing. Well, let's see what that holds for us. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. I still feel like I just don't wanna like get crazy here. I didn't finish the previous place. Well, maybe it's gonna be kind of like everything together. Dunno. I don't know how to say. Because we haven't got to the point that the game should tell us. Did we doing 0-4-1? I'm gonna drive here, just do this one, and I think I'm gonna go back. And try to finish that other location. And I'm a head ball.
Tigre, I'm in Santo Domingo.
Beautiful little town, isn't it? I lived there a long time ago with my ex-wife and our daughter.
Where are they now?
In Florida, the place called Kissimmee. After the divorce, Julia and Rosa hopped on a raft out of here.
I know that feeling.
Every Yaran does. Anyway, when we overthrow Castillo, the first thing I am going to do is call Rosa. I have two grandsons, and I've never heard their voices, Danny.
Hey, El Tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
See?
Okay.
I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab.
Okay.
Hello?
He's getting...
Inga.
Got some intel you could use. One of my friends used to live nearby. She left Yara, though. With her family.
Okay, tell me.
I hope she made it. The saddest part was that she had to leave behind this big, beautiful pelican called Danilo. He's so cute, and he lives up in the mountains with the legends now. I will bring you to pet him, but I'm scared of birds.
Thank you.
A pelican? Okay. Be taking the path up the road. What up, goats?
The view from the waterfall was...
Binga!
Binga!
The view from the waterfall was so beautiful.
Oop, where did it go? Hello, pal. What the? What do you think you're doing, Jagger?
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there.
Yep.
El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle.
Oh, wait.
3 days of hiding, It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrilla's best friends.
Throws a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood.
Yeah, hello.
From the soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it.
And... Hiya.
This will be easy, he says.
It is,
be
though.
Like a goat, he says.
Well, this is a little bit scary. Come on, jump. Jump, you goat.
Goats. Fucking show-offs.
No. Then I get something out of it, but looks like no. Oh, okay. I need to do one of these climbing jobs. Okay. What do I do now? Oh, hello. Where do I go? Yeah, I'm looking. Can't see anything. How do you want me to get there? Can I like climb or something? Doesn't feel like I should climb, but... Come on. Get it. No, don't get it. Oh, here. I'm idiot. There's thing to climb up. Dumb. Okay, let's go this way, I guess.
Baby Tigre, after the war, that path became a famous hiking trail for sweaty turistas. They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So, we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally blocked the trail.
Then okay. I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly! I love it!
Hello. Couple of boulders. Coño. Hello? What are you up to, Plickens? Easy. Run. Bingo. Dead goat.
Can really disappear up here. Would make an army blind.
Oh my lord, like...
How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? Look out below!
Okay. We continue onwards with this beautiful palm trees and the view. Look at the view! Alright. Let's continue.
Okay.
Shark.
I'm at the next picture.
Got it.
Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks. Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth.
That rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave too. Clara told me about
you. Well, I was brave, right?
You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy.
Okay. The climbing animations are a little bit... I don't know, it's missing in my head. Alright. Run, baby. Almost there. Almost there. Deep in the jungle. Between the palm trees and the wonderful sun. We found the monument.
El Tigre, I'm at the statue.
Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink two bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
Okay. This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby tigre!
And I'm here. Oh, we are in the nether camp. Okay. And I presume... that this... gonna be the next camp after we move to this location.
El tigre!
Hola, Dani!
What the hell?
You're trapped. Death is staring you in the face. What do you do? I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72.
Never do that again.
What? Mi casa su casa, baby tigre. Come on, meet the family. Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Ay, easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course, you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Morale to me.
I'm Dani Rojas from Libertad.
The new Fist of the Revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on our side, heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry.
One revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Dani. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby tigre.
Well, he's a strong man, I guess. Saying hi with a strong hand like that, it must be painful. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It was a little bit of an adventure through a jungle. But we eventually got up here to the camp. Well, let me know in the comments what did you like the most, if you actually played the game.
El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I just hope they still want to be heroes.
Well, as I was saying, I hope you guys did have a fun. I did. And if you don't want to miss the next episode, where we're gonna have more fun, please subscribe and have a guys catch you again, because this one has been wrapped.